Welcome everybody to my art room, Carol's art room. As you can see behind me, lots of art. Anyways, in today's video, I'm gonna do a bloom. I decided to use red as a base. I've been thinking about red lately. It's February coming up, Valentine's Day. I'm gonna do a few hearts down the road, I think. So, but today I just thought I would try a red base. I had some red mist tint paint that I wanted to try, and I think it'll look good. I'll leave a little bit of negative space, and we'll see how it goes. So come and join me and see what colors I use. Welcome everybody to my art room. I'm pouring over a canvas I didn't like, and I'm using red as a base, red house paint. This is a mist tint that I bought at the hardware store. So I'm gonna see how it is for a pillow. Very pretty red. It's a satin red. Just gonna tilt it around a bit. Bubbles. And if the bloom turns, I'm going to do a bloom, by the way, if I mentioned that, but a bloom, and I'll see how it turns out. I might leave some negative space if I like the way it looks. Carmen Red by Amsterdam. I'm trying to use up some of my paints I've had hanging around for a while, so some of these air bubbles are stubborn. Okay, I got silver, Amsterdam silver. Still feels a little thick. I just mixed this one up. I just add a little water. This is my pouring medium, which is Beautitone untinted clear base, polyacrylic. So I do 2:1, and then I do about a half of JoSonja gloss varnish. And I've got some pink tourmaline, which is a metallic, and I've got some cobalt turquoise. It's a deco art premium. So I think I'll put the turquoise down first. We'll see how this goes. I think I'll do, I should do pink or silver. I'll do some silver. Do some Carmen Red. Tourmaline left and a little bit of metallic. This is a color shift red. It's a color shift red. Some here. Okay. Now I guess the pink, and I've used all the colors. Pink tourmaline is a metallic. I'm going to use white cell activator. I know this is kind of weird putting the pink in here, but might be too much of one color. We'll see. I think I'll use my mini blower. I'll see if I can reach here. This is white, Amsterdam white, and Australian Floetrol. All right, let's give this a whirl. Oh boy, that's so pretty. I've been using so much black cell activator lately, I forgot how pretty the white can be. I will leave a little bit of negative space. I'll hold it up for you so you can see it. All right, let's see if I can spin this, center this. The middle's good. Some of this red over. I wish there was more turquoise under there. I love that. Bloom here. That's better. There. Didn't quite go over here. That's pretty good. I like that. And if it's colored base, similar to your bloom, you don't mind some of the negative space. Looks good because it blends. There. Hold it up for you. I'm going to leave it like this. I'm glad you came by for this one. Thanks for watching. Have a good day, everyone. Pretty colors together. Bye-bye. Hi, everybody. Came to see my dried canvas. Well, it's almost dry. Drying really smooth and nice. The middle's a little bit wet, I think, so I'm not going to touch it. Bring it in for a close-up. Turquoise goes really nice with red, I didn't realize. And there's some shiny pink in there too. It's mostly lacing. Anyway, it's drying fine, so I'm happy. Thanks for watching. Have a good day. Bye-bye.